Hey there, Google is life these days. Of course, till artificial intelligence and robots take over everything in life. In future, gosh, believe me, life will be entirely different in every aspect, every area of life, which will change forever with advancement of artificial intelligence. Experts foresee dangers as well as amazing uses of AI. Well, as of now, let me tell you uses of Google Lens, which you can always see as soon as you open Google page next to Google Mic on the right side of Google's search typing space. Click Google Lens. You will see options like translate, text, search, homework, shopping, places and dining. Let's see how to use Google Lens for searches and translations in different languages. You can get amazing results of unknown texts into languages of your own choice. Watch this.
And from here, tap on that little camera icon. From here, let's scan a text. Tap on the text at the bottom and tap on select all. From here, you can tap on copy text and you can copy it into your notes app. Let's navigate back into the Google app. You can also listen to it.
Perfect wireless charge for any smartphone using the built-in.
And you can also translate it to a completely different language.
La carga inalámbrica perfecta.
Follow me for more tips.
Well, now tap Google Lens and then focus on a page that you want to, translate. And then, look for the language by clicking at the top. Choose the language that you want to, translate the whole text into. Yeah. Okay, after choosing it, just watch. The whole page will be translated to the language you have chosen. You can listen to the translated language also. Awesome.